27. Two blue robots trying to score autonomous. Two score in autonomous for red. Here comes a third one. A second try by one of the red teams. One along the line saying, oh, but they drop it. Just off target. 12-6 advantage of the Red Alliance here at the end of the teleoperator role. Drivers have control of the robots. 38-24, playing some defense against Wild Thing, but they get by him. And they score over on the red. Oh, it drops to the ground. Meanwhile, over on the blue side, we've got a red triangle up and a second one trying to be put in place by the big box. 973. They're going to have to reposition and get it up, and they do. Meanwhile, over on the red side, got a couple of tubes put on after those super tubes from Autonomous. Wild Thing scoring a red triangle over on super two. A completed logo roll over on the red side, on the blue side.
Oh, shit.
It's a close match. It looks tied, but it could go either way at this point. Still over a minute to go, 61 seconds. No completed logos over on the red side. You've got 1 2/3 over on the blue side. 45 seconds remaining in the match. Wild Thing scoring and completing reverse logo over on that red alliance. 34 seconds remaining. Red with a slight lead here. But a double or full logo completed by 973 for blue. Put them up in the lead by the gray box. But Wild Thing completes the second double or logo. Giving them back the lead. It's been back and forth. 15 seconds remaining in the match. One blue and one red robot lined up. Now a second blue robot. And we got going in the lights, the first two up on the blue. Third place for red. Let's see how the referees score it.